7.4 and fifth sum, if cos 2 theta is equal to 0, determine the value of the this value. So this determinator. So two types of this determinator. First of all, the given concept in solution, the given condition is cos 2 theta is equal to 0. Cos 2 theta is equal to 0. So cos 2 theta is equal to 0. 2 theta is equal to cos inverse of 0. Okay, cos theta is equal to 0. Cos inverse of is equal to 0. Cos theta, which one is going to 0? That is called 90 degree. Okay, cos theta 0. It is called 90 degree. That is pi by 2. 90 degrees in pi by 2. So 2 theta is equal to pi by 2. Now theta is equal to pi by 4. That is the value of theta. Okay. So next, let us check the given determined value. Let us take determined value of this one 0. First one cos theta, next one sin theta. Next cos theta, next sin theta, next 0. Next sin theta, 0. Next one cos theta, the whole square is equal to, the first determinant is 0 cos theta sin theta. Next one cos theta sin theta 0. Next one sin theta 0 cos theta. Okay, again we can write 0 cos theta sin theta. Next cos theta sin theta 0. Next sin theta 0 cos theta. Okay ma, right? So multiple the matrix multiplication, so that is equal to the matrix multiplication is equal to first row first column. So 0, first row first column is 0 0 0. Next one plus cos theta cos square theta. Next one plus sin theta sin square theta. Okay, next first row second column, the first one 0, second one cos into sin, third one 0. 0 plus cos theta sin theta plus 0. Next first row third column, first one 0, second one 0, third one sin theta cos theta. So first one 0, second one 0 plus sin theta, next cos theta. That is the first row multiplication. Next second row first column. So first one 0, second one cos square theta, third one 0. Okay one. So first one cos theta 0, cos theta into 0 is equal to 0. Next one plus sin theta into cos theta, that is called sin theta cos theta. Next one 0. Okay, next first one cos square theta, next one sin square theta. So first one cos square theta plus sin square theta plus 0. The next first second row last column, cos theta sin theta 0 0. So this one sin theta, next one cos theta plus 0 plus 0. Okay ma. Next third row first column. So first one 0, second one 0, third one. So 0 plus 0 plus sin theta, next one cos theta. Next first one cos theta sin theta, next one 0, next one 0. This is also 0 plus 0 plus sin theta, next one cos theta. Next one sin theta, next one 0, next cos theta. So first one sin square theta plus 0 plus cos square theta equal to determinant of value. The first one sin theta cos theta is equal to 1. Next this one since value, so since this value is cos theta cos pi by 4. Next sin pi by 4, cos pi by 4 1 by root 2, sin pi by 4 1 by root 2 is equal to 1 by 2. Okay ma. So answer is 1 by 2. That is called 1 by 2. this is also 1 by 2. Next, this is also, that is sin theta cos theta 1 by 2. Sin square theta cos square theta is equal to 1. So 1 by 2. Next 1 by 2. Next 1 by 2. Next 1. Okay, va? Right. So next, determine the value. Determine the value means that is called this one is considered to love. Suppose this one is considered to A. So it's equal to 1 into 1 into the entire column, entire row close to 1 minus 1 by 4. 1 minus 1 by 4. Next minus 1 by 2 into so the first multiplication 1 by 2. Next minus 1 by 4. Okay, ma? Next one plus 1 by 2 into next 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2. So it's equal to 1 into this one consider the cross multiplication. So 3 by 4. Okay, ma? Minus 1 by 2 into minus 1 by 2 into this one 4 minus 2 by 8. Next plus 1 by 2 into so this is also the same term. 4 minus okay 4 sorry 2 minus 4 divided by 8. Okay, is equal to 3 by 4 minus 1 by 2 into the numerator value 2 by 8 plus 1 by 2 into minus 2 by 8. Okay, one. So this one cancel to 4, this one cancel to 4 equal to 3 by 4 into minus 1 by 2 into 1 by 4 minus this is also 1 by 2 into 1 by 4 equal to 3 by 4 minus 1 by 8 minus 1 by 8. So it's equal to 3 by 4 minus 2 by 8. So this one 4 is equal to 3 by 4 minus 1 by 4 is equal to 2 by 4 is equal to 1 by 2. So the depth value is going to 1 by 2 only answer. Okay.